Mrs. Swisho that you wanna fight. She would even miss you if you taught aside. Now a politician leaning to the right. Levy's got a touch on that. She wanna go up like that.
There we are. Colorado 2015. Opening day.
Uniform sky is burning, but at least you know it warm. Going on yourself a million miles, hoping that the colors are not. And you go up like that, get out of my style. Leave a little window, get out of my style. You can never see yourself bringing all around it. Never see yourself ringing all around it. You can never see yourself ringing all around it. You can never see yourself ringing all around it. You can never see yourself.
All right, it is about 3 o'clock here on Wednesday, and Kyle just laid the hammer down on a nice 3-point. It's miserable, it's snowing, it's sleeting, it's absolutely miserable. It's terrible up here, but Kyle just laid the hammer down on a very respectable 3-point with his muzzleloader. I'm just loading up my gear here. We're gonna go see this deer. We're in for a long day. It's sleeting, it's snowing, it's been raining. It's gonna continue this for the next 2 days. So, oh man. But you know what, we pulled a double.
Day 4, Colorado muzzleloader hunt. Woke up to a lot of rain and snow in the high country. Pan around and get you some snow shots. Spotted this buck about an hour and a half ago, laying down. He was bedded down over by the creek. You could see his antlers sticking up in the willow bushes. Put an hour stock on, and got to 90 yards, laid the hammer down. So, get a good look at him here. Got a little broken antler tip coming off, falling down the rocks. Not a bad little 3-point. Got some good brow tines. They're probably 2.5-3 inches coming up on each side. So, plenty happy with them. Thanks, old buddy.